in Australia. They have no guns. They just took them all away.
Extreme Barbara Boyer.